fold the top strap over the mask. Pull the bottom strap over your head. Put the mask on your nose and mouth. Ensure the mask fits airtight on the top and bottom. Pull the mask tighter if you need to. Be safe and happy woodworking.